We are in Deadwood, South Dakota, trying to find some features that have never been hit before.